Okay, welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. We're gonna do our supply run this time. Go make some money. Oh, still got... Yeah, we're not completely full up yet, but that's fine. I want to get this delivery going. I could go get some more supplies, though, too. Yeah, let's do delivery.
Well, we make quite the couple, don't we? Not like that. You're far too old for me. Anyway, artisan and hunter, craftsman and salesman, talking of which, we have a batch ready to go. Got some buyers lined up not far from here, so over to you. Go make the deal.
Guys, that's the main drop-off point, too. I get places quicker. That's all uphill. The sun in my eyes isn't helping either because I can't see the trail ahead of me. I was gonna go to town, but I'm like, eh. I don't like big towns in real world. Why would I like them in here? I gotta figure out how to get rid of that bandana. Keeps putting it on. I don't want the bandana on. I wonder if... See, let's look at our wardrobe once. How do we get rid of the bandana? Here we go. Oh, that's just... changes what kind it is, and I don't want it though. View it, I want to take it off. bandana. Duh. I do like that one. That's the one I've got on, so. Okay. No. No, no, no. No poncho.
For the time being.
Well, I'm gonna go grab more. I like, that's probably my favorite, is the hunting. But I think that's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Have a great rest of your day.